from Kana. Hi, Imran. Welcome to our show.
Thank you.
Imran, you've done films like Raaz, but you were saying this one has taken Supernatural to another level.
Yeah.
Tell us about it.
Yeah, well, I've always had a strong liking towards supernatural horror films, and Raaz changed things in a way with 3D experience.
Yeah.
It's very immersive and a different kind of mass horror entertainer. I think what this does, it kind of tries to get in a wider chunk of the audience with the appeal of horror, a psychological feel that is more classy in its treatment. And just the VFX and a completely new horror experience.
Kumkha, you've done a variety of roles, so is this the most spooky thing you've done?
Yes, definitely.
Yeah.
My first supernatural thriller. And I was very excited because I've often done characters who are, quite boring. Because they're very good and very, very kind of straightforward and earnest and all of that. But in this film, I think because we wanted to keep that suspense of who's the Dayan, so all the characters have, shades of grey.
Yeah. Do you believe in magic?
I believe in trickery. I believe that you can fool a person through visuals and through, if you're intelligent enough and you can play with those visuals, you can fool them into believing things. And I've seen it happen with me. I've seen people do things and then turn around and tell me how it's done. And they had me fooled for those 5 minutes when they did the trick. And you can't question that. I mean, it's there, and it's like, well, how did you do it? And you can't even think of how they did it. And then when they tell you how they've done it, it's the most basic thing.
Has anyone cast a spell on you, Kumkha?
Romantically or otherwise? I'm not that I'm aware of.
But you believe in magic?
Do you believe in supernatural kind of magic? Or, because magic is, the best magicians, it's just sleight of hand.
Right.
It's, a lot of practice, a lot of talking, and, it's an illusion. So, I believe in that. I think it's fantastic magic because it's really hard work, actually,
Yeah.
And then you create something which is an illusion, almost like a film.
Yeah.
So, a film is magic like that.
Michelle, good luck, and I really hope it turns out to be a scare fest for everyone. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.